Okay, welcome to a game called Resident Evil 7 Beginning Hour. And this is the demo teaser version of this game here. The game was released like some time ago now, so plus DLCs and so on. But I don't have the full game because I don't got $60 to buy this game or $70 like here and there all the time. So it's not like I got that big money, so that's why. And those type of games here was never like me, but why not try it since people are still talking about it apparently. So I'll just try this demo. I did not play this myself or anything, so I'm completely blind. Like, I only saw, you know, reviews back in the day when it was released and so on, so. But I'll just try this demo thing here and see it's like me, so. And I'm using the remote play, so you can see me like this. Or else, if I use my capture card thing, I have to see me like this. So, and it's one of those games you probably want me to see like this, like, ugh, I get scared. Or you don't want to see here me like, ugh, I'm scared. So, that's why I better use the remote play. It's not the best thing, because connection goes like, dun dun dun, so. But let's see how it goes then. So, I'm completely new to this type of game here, so, yeah. If I get scared, who knows? We'll see. So, let's start this thing here, I guess. Start game. I guess it's loading. It looks like a wheel turning down there, you see, so, like, down. I cannot do that mirror thing here, but you know what I mean. You see that circle going on down below, so, there we go. So, as I said, it's a demo teaser thing, because I don't have the full game, so. Maybe I'll get it someday on sales. Who knows? Okay. Nice picture. X, okay. I can move around. Okay. Wow. You don't have a videotape, okay. Videotapes. Yep. Nowadays it's like DVDs, Blu-rays, and what else there is. Nope. A fuse is missing, I think it says. Huh? Open door. Okay. I don't know anything. Press this flashlight. Let me see the light thing here. I don't know if there's any button to do that light or take it off or something. What do you call that? The fast light sort options, like can light far ahead and just close to you and so on. Batteries for it and so on. I don't know. A button. Okay. Ah, no spawning. Okay. I'm just waiting, like, turn around and, like, whoops, someone behind you, you know, and do this. Nope. You know, some games, like, turn around and then. I don't think you stand there before. Like. Huh. I don't know why, but my heart is, like, beeping all the time right now, like fast. I can feel it right now. I guess because of this sound thing here. It's annoying itself. And like your heart is like poom, poom, poom. Delicious. Yep. Who wants food? A bird. Okay, it looks like one. Oh, it was one, I better say. Nah, let's keep it open. It is there. Why not then? what do we got here then? Okay. A small keyhole, okay. Nothing. It's blocked by chains, or you call that thing. Bolt cutter, I think is pronounced. Where did it come from? A teddy bear. Inventory. Can you put that thing up there or something? Like. I don't know. I don't know. A key. Can you not just use this thing like inventory and then break the window or something? Nope. Apparently. Still, there's no one way to like do this like. Then, you know. Still not thinking about that. Like some scary game is like when you turn around then stand something like right behind you. And then you're like nothing of that still apparently. A tape? You put a tape in here. Well, I got the tape then. Now I just need to go back to that damn old TV thing. I guess. Okay. That's something, I guess. A dummy finger, I think it's pronounced. Okay. Sounds like someone's sleeping. And of course it's working by itself, okay. Of course it is. And I guess you just sit there and watch the video then. Okay, in the house you're trying apparently to escape. It says in the beginning like escape, so... that's not videotape, I know. Let's see what the game says like. There we go. Movie time.
Where did you find this guy?
Give me a break, Pete.
Hey, I only work with professionals. Speaking of which, make sure the sound is right this time. I don't want a repeat of Amarillo.
That was 2 fucking years ago.
I don't do ADR.
I thought I saw a movie.
I'm not feeling it.
Again?
Just don't be surprised if we have to make a change. New plan. We do a walkthrough of the inside first, then we shoot the intro.
Just like we always do. Just try to say the show's name this time, okay?
No problem. Tonight on Sewer Gators, another worthless fucking shithole. Happy?
Ecstatic.
I thought I saw a movie. I'm doing the work, so... okay. I'm moving apparently, so... And this movie thing here.
Are we rolling? Alright, let's go.
Okay.
Get out of the way.
It's locked.
No keys.
After you.
Yep.
So, why are we in hell this time?
Do you ever prep?
What's the prep? Shitty house, spooky sounds. Ooh, is it haunted?
Apparently it's before you're playing yourself here.
I was an anchor, you know?
Weekend sub, Pete. Not anchor.
What's that?
Nothing.
What's the story, Andre?
Abandoned farmhouse, missing family, foul play suspected. The usual.
How long did you say this place has been abandoned?
3 years.
Clancy, get a shot of this. Let's make a great cutaway. So, Hillbilly Joe and his family go missing.
Not hillbillies, the Bakers. Jack and Marguerite Baker. And they were quiet, not backward. A lot of bad rumors about their son, Lucas. Bad seed, apparently.
Ah, shit! I know I should have worn my good shoes. Oh, shit. Glad I had my shots. Although... this will make a great backdrop. Andre, what do you think? Andre?
He left.
Andre! Andre! Clancy, you see where Andre went?
Nope, I'm watching this stuff here.
Where is he? Unfucking believable!
He left.
This is the last time I work with that guy. I mean, producers, they come and go, but... a good cameraman like you, Clancy? You stick with me.
I'll go this way, you'll go that way. Nope, can't press this button. Just see if there's any difference like this. So apparently it's like before you got in the first part of the game, I guess. You call it like that. And someone then took the videotape and put in that locker over there was before it started. It's still locked apparently as well, so someone unlocked it and locked it afterwards then.
What the fuck was that? Did you hear that?
No.
Oh Andre? Where the fuck is he?
Now someone's going to take his head off. Or not.
Andre, where are you, man?
Can I go through here then? Nope. There's no button to press, so I guess not. And there's the TV, by the way. Someone's going to take your head through the thing
what
here.
The hell?
I don't know what the English word is for that fireplace there,
yeah,
so.
You're fucking kidding me.
I thought not.
Alright, new deal. We find Andre and we go. I mean, fuck this show.
I thought the, like, the fireplace there, someone like take him, then throw him through the whole thing and so on. And then you're all alone with the carom guy, I guess. But apparently not.
You first. Need a nice hero shot of me coming down the ladder. So, you first.
Some hero you are then. So who's the lady who needs to be rescued then, if you're a hero, you know?
What do you see? What is it?
Then come down, I got the hero shot right here then. Hello. You want that hill shot, you said, when you're going down the ladder. Never mind then. Oh, there he is. He's dead. This thing don't scare me, like, I'm not the guy, like, on this part there, I mean, so. Okay. So why are you watching this movie? I was like, someone else put this thing here next to him, I guess. Apparently he was like, on the screen like this, and then someone like, put the paper here. Like this, I guess. And then he does see one combine and like, oh, there's some paper. I guess. But apparently there was some room here, so. How do I cross again? Oh, that's turn around. Button I did there, okay. Oh, that's, like, cover itself. How do I cross again? Oh, here we go. So let's go down here then. Backdoor key, okay. So I cannot go down here apparently, okay. There's people. Now he's walking slow. Oh, that's why. Well, I got the key then, so I guess it was for that door. I guess. So why not then, I guess. Unless you go through down here, let's see. Can you go through here? Oh, I can do that, okay. Handgun ammo, okay. So how much I got one bullet. Okay. I guess just like kill yourself then. Apparently, it depends on the area you're in, the flashlight is like weaker, it's flashing and so on, like, I guess. I don't know why, but it sounds like my sound thing did a small lag when I pressed it. When I did this like the first time, like this. Or maybe it's just me, who knows. No water in the tank, okay. Blank notebook, okay. I cannot read this. Oh, maybe I used the key, by the way. No. So apparently, you cannot use chairs then. Okay. So. That's it, I guess. Oh, more ammo. Okay. So I guess that's it then. Oh, okay. I don't know if there's like a attack button or something, I don't know. I'm pressing the different buttons, but he's not doing anything besides this here, so. And crouching. Is there anything around here, like, item-wise? No? Can't open those, no. I'm just confused right now what to do, like. A small keyhole, can I not use something like. Nope. Or maybe this small. Nope, I cannot use that finger here either, like. Apparently you can combine this with something, but I don't have that item apparently. I don't know. Hey! Who did that? It's like guess you could use that key here then, I guess. So I guess you should use that key there, I leave the game and then it's game over or something. Since it looks like it's outside and the game says escape, so... maybe that's something I missed, let's see. I don't know. Like, there is a thing here, I cannot put that something there apparently, so... not take anything there anyway, so... I don't see anything here, like... and I guess it's just the same videotape thing pop in again and do the same thing again, I guess. I don't know. I'm completely clueless. I have not been scared yet of this game here. And then there's this room here, like... apparently there's something missing here, it could fit something, and there's no water as well. And this room here is like the flashlight is flashing, what you call that. But still, I'm not be scared of this thing here, like... as people say, it is like scary. I know it's the demo thing, but still. And apparently, this key don't work here either. So, use item. Nope. So I don't know what to do. I could do this. I thought I could use my... like his arms to something else, like maybe move something around or something, but... so I guess I just use that key then. Like, I don't think you could do anything up here because this thing is power. I guess that power fuse down there is missing, so that's why I need to find that power fuse thing, I guess, but... oh, I can do this. Is there anything here? No, I don't see anything. Why do I do like this? Like this, there. I don't know. I guess I just use that key then. See what happens when you finish the game then. That was then this demo thing, I guess. So I guess I just use this key here, so. Apparently there's a notebook here, and some ammo, and a finger.
Welcome to the family, son.
Okay.
Gotta get the hell out of here.
Okay. Bad ending. Okay. Apparently there's something else that I need to do, I don't know. I'm completely blind to this thing here, so... Apparently there's something you can do, like, puzzle-wise, I guess, then to get that power fuse thing and so on. So this game was released that date, I guess, then. Like, over a month ago, then, like... One days after, so. And I was not scared, like, scared thing, as people say this game is, like the full game, of course. So, that was just some heartbeat my heart did, like in the beginning, like there was some sounds I could hear on those on, so on, like my heart, like, boom, boom thing, but. But it's not like, you know. Why did this take so long to switch round like this? Okay, let's try it and I don't know how to do other parts then. Let's see the puzzle things. Do we need to see all this again? We need to see this again, apparently, so... So there we go again then. So apparently there's more endings. He said bad endings, so how? I don't know. So like get the real ending, then I guess it's the other one's called like a true, I don't know. Games like got different endings with different names and so on, so get out of the house then, so I guess I got the bad outside the house thing, so... So how do I get that fuse box here? I have no clue then. I'll not get the fuse box, like so, a fuse is missing that thing there, I mean. So let's go down here first then, see what something happens then. Like something different here. No, it's still the same, okay. I don't know. Is there anything option I can use like controls? Let's see. I have aim assist on, but I don't. It looks like I don't need aim assist anyway. So, let's. I don't know. I have no clue. But, what did I do there? Huh. It's not anything like button controls like. Tell anything like button controls, like, see if there is anything like. I can hit something with a certain button. I don't have the VR thing. I don't have that head on me and so on. I don't have that thing. I don't have that money. Plus, I seen like I had to use a lot of cables. Plus that camera thing as well. I thought there was like button layout or something. Like use this button for this and so on. So maybe if you press a certain button at the same time, he will do like maybe hit something or move items. I'll just take those I know of right here. Why can't I take that knife here and so on, like? There's nothing here, no. Hey, I guess we do like this. No, why did he not do it now? Sometimes we do that fast turnaround thing, pressing that button. I don't know why, but. I'm completely clueless here. I'm not like the best puzzle guy, so. So what do I do then? I know he does this, but how do you like hit something? Like, can you not like hit? What do I use this thing for? Oh, maybe that. Well, no, no, I guess. I better say guess. That thing needs to go in there, I guess, then. Like, in here. No. Use item. Nope, I thought that thing had to go in there, then. Like. Like, maybe it should carve off something. But apparently not then. Okay. Never mind then, I guess. Can you jump on those boxes then? Something up here. He cannot even jump, I don't think that, so. There is something here, I see, but. Get down there. It just spawns there, I don't know why, but. That was my game. It could be that remote play thing, I don't know. I don't think I cannot move, so okay. No. I don't know all. Some pictures. I don't need to look at this again. I always saw the, what those items. Items. Not the items, but there is something inside like this. I always did that before, so. I don't see anything in here anyway you can take, so. Or in here. There's nothing I could take, I guess, so. Let's take that thing down here again, so we can... So where did that teddy bear fall from? There's nothing I can see right here. There's nothing. So this teddy bear just... It just appeared like that, okay. And I guess there's nothing else in here you can take, like... I don't want to see this again, no. There's no need, I don't think so, so... Let's just see if there's something else that I could take in there. Nothing, and... God. Can you not take this thing here as... Can you not do that like a up, put it up here as like a melee weapon thing or something? Nope. Or maybe you can, I don't know the buttons for it then. I don't want to see that thing again, so... Why does that thing... Sometimes we press that button, like, it does that turn around thing, apparently. I have to look down at a wall thing or something like this, I guess. Now you don't. Okay. It's just weird. It looks like that picture was moving, like the horse thing here was moving for me. Nah. Oh, there it was. Whoops. Well, let's take the key anyway, why not? Thing was here. Wow. Do we need to see that video before I can take that key that was here? Wow. There we go. I'll go press that button. I think. Hey. Boom. There was up here then. Maybe I'll find the repair thing for that toilet thing, I guess. Then there's no wall in it. It says there's something here, you need to get something here and then move around and so on. I don't know. I'm just guessing. Telephone. Well, let's call home, why not? Hello? And is there someone behind me right now? Let's see. Like. Oh, let's first take this picture here. A helicopter with a symbol on, okay. Who knows if they're watching us? Is there someone in the turn around right now? Let's see, like, slow-mo. Nope. Ah, sunlight. Can't get through here. I cannot use inventory while up here, okay. So... that's it? That's something. A key? Oh, basement key, okay. So I guess we go back into the basement then, okay. What's down here then? Besides that blocked door, there's nothing on the ground or anything. Nope. So far this game is not like, for me, like thing, you know? Like some people screams when they seen movies or playing other scary games and so on. I don't see that thing here, so. Or this demo thing here. Or maybe I'm not that kind of person, who knows. So basement was this way down here. So, let's see what's in the basement then. What's down here then? Like... it looks like something was built... like... the house thing is built on top of old tomb thing. Graveyard, or it looks like with the walls here and so on. So... okay. Oh, that's the thing I need, I guess, for that toilet thing. Okay, I can kick those apparently. I don't know why, but. I cannot kick that thing. I guess that's... it looks like... legs there and a head down there, so... yep. People. What the? What do I do? I'm stuck in here! So the... they do like this then? Yep, I'm stuck. I don't know what to do. I thought I need to hit with that thing there or something, I don't know. Do we really need to start all over again? What? Can I skip this? And presence of certain buttons sometimes can skip in games, so... apparently not. I really need to see all this again. Wow. I know I'm a newbie. I don't know how to play this type of game here, that's why. And people can probably do this like poof in the first time. I cannot. Even when that guy appears, it is not like thing. So when this game is supposed to be scary, so I guess that's the full game then, I guess.
Still.
Unless the scary part is the VR thing on your eyes and like, oh, you know, thing. So I'll just go, now I know about that thing for the power is, I'll just do that right away and get up there again, press that damn button, get that basement key then again, and so on. Now I know where that is now. Get out of the house, yep. What's over here, yep. I should probably do that thing just like his arm like thing like this before, I know, but I didn't think about that, so. There's that fuse thing, put that thing on. By the way, why not? Let's get up here and get that damn key. He cannot walk fast, or when he's one, it's like slow as hell as well, so. Basement key. There's nothing else in here, in this room. I don't think so, there was. Oh, remember, I better say. Nope. So that's one back down here again. Yep. So if I die, I need to redo this thing again, apparently. There's no checkpoint, so. Well, let's take this finger here, why not? Oh, it's probably, I better take this item down here as well. If I need that thing, I don't need to run back up here again. Like this thing here. And that thing fall down, yep, I know. And there's only that recording tape in there, I don't need that, so. I think, I better say. Let's, and I'll just take that item machine here as well, why not? Where was it? Oh, here it was. Like the ammo there, and I guess this book thing here as well. And more ammo. So, when I go into that room thing, that thing will happen. So, I could, maybe I just wait. And go in that room there. Maybe I just take this here and go back out again. What the? Hello? Uh oh. How do you do this? So how do you do this then? I cannot get out! Get out! Nope. I hope you don't follow me up here. So, can I heal myself with something? So, I guess just put that thing here in here then. I hope that thing don't follow me around, like, up here as well. Oh, that fixed it, okay. I saw him put a gun in here, okay. I got 4 bullets, okay. So I just go down there and kill it then. And then you get something else down that room and you kill it, I guess. I don't know. I'm just guessing. Why not then? Let's try. This could, like, take forever, I don't know. So this thing, I have no clue. So where is it? So where are you? I got a gun with 4 bullets in. It left? A doll, wow. Huh. How do you escape from this area? I cannot go in always in here anyways, so like. There's only one way out for me here, so. Got on those apparently, so. Okay, it left apparently, okay. Unless just waiting for me to get a certain spot here in the game, then I don't know again. Like. What do they use that finger for, I got? Like this thing here. And that empty book thing. What? Oh, okay. Well, I got a key again. Maybe it's to that window up here thing. I think that thing is that what's called remote play. It looks like it's lagging the picture thing and it goes in and out. I think that's the remote play. I don't know why that's happening, so. Oh, wrong way. I guess it was because I got hit by that dog thing, creature thing. I think he's like hurt, as you can see, so like the red thing on the screen. I guess that's the thing that does that. I don't know. I'm guessing. So let's use that key then, why not? If he's here then.
Boy, you are nothing. Just a man with a family.
Infected ending. Okay, I was infected. I guess, because I said before I got hit by that black creature thing, like, if infect you like a zombie thing, like, if you get bitten, you're infected as well. When playing zombie games or seeing movies, like, you got bitten! I guess that's the same thing here when you get hit, I guess. Because he was like, I heard you see that red thing on the screen, so before as well. So, okay. I'll just end the video here before it gets like too long. You know, it's 1 hour already, so I don't know if there's more endings here. I got a bad one and an infective one, so I guess there's a good one then as well. Or like the true ending or perfect endings or part two endings, I don't know. So I'm not playing this thing before here, so. But we saw two endings, so I guess there's like the good thing, bad thing I got here as well. I was about to say good, bad, but I got a bad and an infected one, so. I'm mumbling, I know. I don't know what to say, though. And the game was not like that demo here, teaser thing, was beginner hour. It was not like, thing, you know, get scared, like, like, and so on. Maybe if I got that VR thing, but I don't have that thing. It costs too much money, so right now I better say maybe sometimes like, hey, got sales for it, yay! And this game here as well. So I don't got like $60 there to buy a new game all the time. So and this thing only got single player, so. But who knows? Maybe I'll buy this someday. Who knows? Depends if like this. What's called YouTube thing I'm uploading this to is like demanding like get this game and play it and do walkthroughs and you know part 1, 2, 3 ending and so on, you know. And if you don't, the viewers is like I mean like the comments below, I mean about that thing, so. But anyway, thank you for watching on this newbie gameplay thing here, so. But anyway, thank you for watching. Bye bye.